Tonight at 11, Jacqueline Bisset tries to save a 10-year-old boy from withdrawal into his secret world. Tonight's second feature. But first, it's City Pulse News at 10 with Bill Cameron and Dave Reynolds. Next.
Stay with City TV as we take you away from all this regular programming stuff to show you what television really can be. Oh, I'm sorry, I was reading the wrong copy. Late great movies are next.
There's more tough guys coming up on great movies. Clint Eastwood is facing the challenge of the climb in the Eiger Sanction. Next on Late Great Movies.